We defeated the government army and we took power. I was elected as prime minister at that time. I was arrested and then sentenced to 18 years. Prison there is very bad. It's really bad. I was alone. The prison was dark. I mean, dark in the sense of the darkness of life. In the middle of the night, I woke up. Suddenly, I woke up. My room was lit with a bright light, very brilliant one. There was a figure, a dazzling white, golden white one. He said, "I am Jesus."